time, even though the distance, we will stay consistent.
Mutual connection, all the things in common, move in my direction. I will not get caught up, no, in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide, I see, no, just wait.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. I'm joined by Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, a real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. And it goes out from the header for a throw. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule.
He's got it away.
Corner played in.
Gets it away from the goal with a punch here. That'll be another corner coming up.
Corner swung in.
And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult. Can go in from here. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. And that is now a goal kick. Flynn. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Arnold. Lobos. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Can whip it in now. Up for grabs here. Put away, but not out of harm's way. It's Gray. Marks. Lobos.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Marley. That's a great interception. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Here's Gray. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. To the other flank. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Coming into the penalty area now, and the defender is there to clear it. Marley. Flynn. And that will be a goal kick. Lobos. Very good challenge. Room in which to attack. Ahmad. Got the tackle in. Lobos. Gray. A space to get the cross in. Cross is blocked here. Arnold. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Bittencourt. Marley. Ahmad. Good vision. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched, must be a goal. That's a great block. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle.
So easy in possession. A chance to whip it in here. Here is Ibrahimovic. Real miscue here. Arnold. Marks. The build-up is patient. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago.
But it rather left them dismayed in the end.
Recognise the foul, but they play on because they've still got the ball. Marley. The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on.
Now the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Yeah, look at that. Virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Here's Gray. Marks. Arnold. One or two options now in forward areas for them. And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Well, that's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Now Drogba, he's cut it out. Marks, well that is half time and the score is 0-0 here.
They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
So here we go with the second half. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Chance for the cross. Going to try his luck. Comfortable for the keeper. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And the defender has read the cross well. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Throw in now. It's Ibrahimovic again. Marks. Fifield. Lobos. Here's Gray. Attacking now. Players trying to attack the cross. Dealt with the danger. Marley. Ahmad. Flynn. Good cross into the near post. That's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Looks to shoot. That's a good block. Flynn. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Now Drogba. Lobos. Saw that coming and intercepted. It's a heavy touch. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Marley. Ahmad. And the defender able to clear it away. Nikita. It's Ibrahimovic again. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Being closed down now. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Marley. Ahmad. Fifield. And off he goes with some options. So easy in possession. It's Gray. Intercepted well. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Fifield. Does he want to cross it now? He could. And they've cut it out. Marley. Ahmad. Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Lobos. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Won it back with an interception. Strong, powerful clearance. And the tackle there is successfully done. Lobos. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. aim for those in the middle.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's Makita. Marvellous tackle. That's an important clearance. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Lobos. He could take them on here. Got to be quick now. And it will be a free kick here. It's Ibrahimovic again. It's Gray. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Oh, that's good defending. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Taken very short. Well, he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted. Marks. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Closing moments of a thrilling game. But one more attack, one more goal, that could do the trick. Ahmad. And the tackler has been very... So we're going on into extra time here.